Anheuser-Busch is celebrating the opening of a new building at its brewery in South St. Louis. It is the first major U.S. production facility for EverGrain. Officials broke ground on the building last year. EverGrain is sustainable and its sustainable ingredients company backed by the brewery. It turns leftover barley from brewing into protein and fiber supplements.